out in a park like this one day, and we came home to this apartment. Right, and I don't know how it went exactly. I was trying to recount the day that this song was in.
I remember I lost a shoe.
You lost a shoe.
In the park, and you gave me a piggyback ride.
Which doesn't make any sense, but.
No, but it was the ground.
But it was fun. Like,
there was like
messy ground, holes in the ground.
Yes.
Yeah. From snakes and gophers. And,
yes. Yes. I think it goes for everybody, really.
Yeah, I think so.
In this, we are not so unique.
And can you tell me the story of the word, then again, like home? What is this thing that sounds like home?
Yeah. Home is something, I think it's a feeling. I think that the people who are the most important in your life are the ones that you feel at home with. Like, you can be yourself, and you can do lots of stuff in front of them, like, wow, you know, all of it.
I think I think what you think. I like that one. I like being taught what it is. Every day you teach me what it is, you know. It's nice.
Teaching me.
Yeah. How are you guys doing? Are you going to forget about it? A story or something they want to talk about going off their chest.
Oh, I just want to say I love the East Side, Sammamish, Carly Hallstrom, Chelsea Higgins.
Woo!
Peace and love! Thank you.
That was a good catch, by the way.
I'm at home right here.
There you are.
I'm at home with Olivia in Georgia.
You inspire me.
Likewise. Oh, one more.
I love this music and I love my life and I love everybody in this crowd right now.